When Victor did briefly return home, I knew that he was far away from me. I knew it in my heart. I knew that the Victor I held so tightly was in the arms of someone else. Something else. If I could do this again, I would stop him now. I would not let him go.